1159, the Battle of Heiji. The Genji clan, led by Minamoto Yoshitomo, was defeated by the Heishi clan, led by Taira Kiyomori. The warriors of Heishi had proven their strength. Their victory would not have been possible without the help of a few elite warrior generals who possessed mysterious shining stones that seemed to give off a divine power. Heishi reigned over a new age of warriors, but clouds of opposition gathered. In Hiraizumi, Oshu, was Fujiwara no Hidehira. And Minamoto no Yoritomo, swearing revenge for his father Yoshitomo's defeat, began organizing forces in Kamakura. The Heishi, after overthrowing the aristocracy, ruled the land with a despotic iron fist. The inhabitants of the capital, Heiankyo, became unhappy and hoped for the Heishi's defeat. Yet, it was not Hidehira or Yoritomo, but a young man who would eventually stand up to the Heishi.
Who would have thought Anna Mahagane would be here?
What's a Heishi samurai doing here?
Don't be foolish, boy. If you value your life, hand that stone over!
The Heishi do not rule me, and never will.
You dare to disobey us?
Thank you.
then you will suffer the fate of your father.
Who are you?
He's here! Over here!
Damn it. Thank you.
Stop right there! We've had enough of you. Now, hand over that armor Hamene. Get him! Get him!
You are welcome, Lord Yoshitsune. You are as brave as I imagined. I am Master Kichihogen, and this is Otohiko. We of the Tammayoribitu tribe are determined to defeat the Heishi army.
Heishi?
What you see here is called Amahagane.
Amahagane?
A stone of the god of weaponry, Shukenten. They give men the power of divine wrath, known as Kamui.
Kamui?
Only a select few such as yourself can wield such fearsome power. Yet, unfortunately, there are a few like you amongst the Heishi. It is indeed the secret of their fierce power. Most of the precious Amahagane are now in the Heishi's possession.
I have had this stone all my life. It was a keepsake from my father. But why?
Lord Yoshitsune, do you know the truth about your father?
The truth? He was a lowly aristocrat. He died shortly after my birth.
Yes, a story woven to mislead the Heishi. This is the crest of Genji. Lord Yoshitsune, your father was defeated by the Heishi in the Battle of Heiji. His name was Minamoto no Yoshitomo.
But that can't be. The Genji leader.
It is no wonder that you should be surprised. But Lord Yoshitsune, it is your duty to your father and your destiny to defeat the Heishi.
Defeat them? Me?
One must wield an Amahagane to defeat the misusers of the Amahagane. Please, Lord Yoshitsune, lend us your power. Take your time. You need not decide right now. But stay with us for a while. I feel you may find the will to fight. Yoshitsune.
the Jitne.
Yoshitsune.
Wait, young swordsman. I witnessed you in that battle. You have great inner power. You must release it to overcome the adversity that blocks your path.
But how?
Release your power, and let the Amahagane guide you.
Be good! Yoshitsune.